Hello everyone, welcome to IAS Darshana. I hope you all are doing very well. So without wasting any of our time, let's move to the topic of the day. Today's topic is Pradhan Mantri Suryodaya Yojana. Prime Minister of India launched Pradhan Mantri Suryodaya Yojana, which aimed at installing rooftop solar power systems in 1 crore households across the nation. Rooftop solar panels are photovoltaic panels installed on the roof of a building that is connected to the main power supply unit. It reduces the consumption of grid-connected electricity and saves electricity costs for the consumer. The generated solar power unit can be exported to the grid as per metering provisions. The consumer can receive monetary benefits for the surplus exported power as per the prevailing regulations. Government launched the rooftop solar program that aimed to achieve a cumulative installed capacity of 40,000 megawatts or 40 gigawatts by 2022. India's current rooftop solar capacity is around 11.08 gigawatts as of December 2023. Gujarat tops with 2.8 gigawatts, Maharashtra second with 1.7 gigawatts. According to recent report by Council of Energy, Environment and Water, only 20% of rooftop solar capacity installations are in the residential sector, with the majority in commercial and industrial sectors. Total installed capacity, according to Ministry of New and Renewable Energy, solar power installed capacity in India has reached around 73.31 gigawatts as of December 2023. In terms of total solar capacity, Rajasthan tops with 18.7 gigawatts, Gujarat second with 10.5 gigawatts. In terms of current rooftop solar capacity, Gujarat tops with 2.8 gigawatts, Maharashtra second with 1.7 gigawatts. This is it for today. If you have any doubts, comment below the video. If you like the video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Have a nice day.